Leg drops. This is a great exercise to work on your core. You're going to be on your back. Raise your legs up straight and locked out, and slowly drop your legs till they touch the floor, and then bring them straight back up and drop slow. Very important to drop your legs slow. You're going to be targeting your core, slightly a little bit of your back. If you have low back pain, I would skip this exercise, but definitely focus on the core and repeat this movement till failure.